Okay. Nothing bad.
Okay, I'll do that.
Hi, Jen. What'd you say?
Are Steve and Kayla ever going to get back together?
Please stay with Steve.
Okay, I'm going to tell him.
Steve and Kayla should get back together. Pitch forever.
Paps. I'm from the Paps Lutheran people.
And you're going on a tour to where? Cruise to where?
To Canada.
Okay, what are the tips about cruising?
Okay, always not to gain weight. Stick to a 3-meal-a-day diet. A little treat at night like some ice cream ain't bad, but eat a good breakfast because you're going to go out to town or do a lot of activity, so you need a lot of power, protein. Okay, lunchtime, that's when you want to have your main heavy meal of the day because you're still going to be active. Come evening, a sandwich will do. And then if you want a little evening snack around 9 o'clock, ice cream's wonderful. Oh, girls, they want to have fun.
Oh, girls. Where do you come from and what's your story?
Okay, Lancaster, Pennsylvania. I am Pete Scalatino's wife. And in 2009, I won a raffle, and I was invited to the hospitality suite for a fan event in Boston, I think it was. And so my husband Pete, who was a real character, kept saying to me all day, "You've got to get me in the hospitality suite with you." I said, "I can't. So he became one of the security people, and we did these events for years. And then COVID being a security person in October, and in last year, in October, we went to Boston, and we had an event, and he died suddenly 4 days later. So,
now it's your tribute to him. So this is for Pete. What was his last name?
Scalatino.
Yeah.